come up in the ranks, we receive these little mental pushes, you know? And they're little tests, too, that the Sifus give out. If you can handle that mental push, you ultimately become stronger than the person who started stronger than you, just had it kind of naturally. If you are that person who didn't have it naturally, but handled that mental push and came up the ranks with that, you ultimately become the stronger student in the end, the one with more resilience, the one with more endurance, the one with future goals in mind. But anybody who's proven the test of time had something to make it that far, some kind of kung fu way, some type of leadership responsibility that they took seriously, took it to heart, and brought it into the school and into their training, and maybe even carried it over into their personal life, which would be even better, because hopefully those leadership traits are showing up somewhere else, too, like here on the beach.